Hallo, ich heiße Herr Livingston, which means my name is Herr Livingston, and I've been teaching German at the ranch since the school opened back in 1987. If you're looking for a language to take that's maybe a little bit different than Spanish, you might consider German. A lot of people already know Spanish, and so if you're looking for a different language to take, German is actually the language that is closest to English. I mean, it's basic vocabulary. So it's not a hard language to learn at all. It's really easy. Knowing German helps you to prepare for careers in science and technology, and it's the land with cool cars and beautiful scenery. About every other summer, I take my students over to Germany for part of the summer so they can learn German on their own by living with families and going to school. There are 4 years of German, starting with German 1 and ending up with German 4 APIB. So you can test out of German and get college credit for it as well. So if you're not sure of what elective you want to take, try German.